Game Cousin will be helping you, comrade. It's more important for Cosmo to protect Cortex so Black Order cannot be bringing in reinforcements. Cortex is hub of nowhere, allows for teleporting anything through space. We cannot let Black Order be controlling it. Do not be forgetting, Cosmo also is head of security for the entire space station. At the moment, Cosmo is worrying more about you. If you are living through this, you are owing Cosmo nice belly rub.
Yeah.
The Black Order defeated us last time. We can't let that happen again.
With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
You could not defeat us before we possessed the stones. You stand no chance now.
Little use for such baubles. Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
That's one stone in hand. So, I'm right back to where I started.
Keep your eyes peeled for Thane. The Black Order may be holding him prisoner, or worse.
Locked away in a cage like a trophy, that is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. Truly believe you can win this, don't you? Fools!
Supergiant was already a formidable telepath without the Mind Stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
Fuck! Stay clear. Don't let him warp your mind.
Your every thought betrays you.
A small victory, but
But it does not take a mind reader to know that you are too weak to finish the job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Rise again, my friend.
Hey, you think this gallery has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a water break. You can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?